From what I've seen in all the Tales of the World Radiant Mythology videos, Stan is the hardest one in one-on-one combat. And there's only one reason for that. His damn final fury, or what we all know as Sakuketsu Bukkoken. How the hell are you supposed to get around that? I can do that too. Whoa! That's one I forgot he had. Okay, I'm running. I'm gonna run my ass off now. Run! Glad I didn't hesitate. Otherwise, Sakuketsu Bukkoken! Now I want to fight Leon. I want to hear my favorite, one of my favorite songs. Thank you. Oh, so that's Stan's story.